I'm back on the East Coast, just got back from LA 2 days ago, and I'm going to New York tomorrow for a YouTube thing, but my birthday's Friday, and I don't have anything to wear for my birthday, so Allie's taking me to the King of Prussia Mall right now, and if you guys don't know this, the King of Prussia Mall is legit. My first fancy vlog ever was filmed at the King of Prussia Mall. It's like this huge mall with all these nice stores in it. Because I leave for New York tomorrow, it literally leaves me only with today to find my birthday dress, so the pressure is on. Oh my god, Colin started his first day of work today at Azani Medical Spa, so I'm super excited for him. Azani is the place where I get like my lips done and like all my filler and stuff, so I'm just really excited for him. Good for him. Thumbs up this video for Colin. Good for you, Colin. And because I'm going to New York tomorrow and I'm gonna miss him, I'm going to my apartment tonight and I'm having a sleepover with him, so I'll probably be vlogging that too. So today should be a pretty good day, and yeah, I'm looking forward to my long car ride to the mall. The King of Prussia Mall is not close by any means, so it's gonna be like a fun little car ride with Allie. We're probably gonna do some like carpool karaoke.
Hey guys!
Hey!
We're on the way to the King of
Prussia Mall. Ah! Why does this always happen when we're driving to the King of Prussia Mall?
Don't distract Gabby while she's driving.
Guys, did you just hear that? Like, I went off the road because she put out my phone camera.
I remember the last time when I got in an accident, I hit the wall because Gabby was trying to take pictures.
The first vlog that I ever put on this channel, we got our car accident on camera because I was holding out my Snapchat to take a picture and Allie was driving and she's smiling and then all of a sudden we get her reaction going, So we are almost at the mall, but we're stuck in line at a toll. Look how freaking cute this two-piece is. I didn't know it was a two-piece till I came over here. It looks kind of orange on camera. It looks like this. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. This will be cute for New York. I think I might just get the shirt, honestly. You get the best of both worlds. Who's trying to bring these back in? Allie and I found like dresses that look like us, like next to each other.
So pretty.
Oh my gosh. I love these.
I know.
These are us as dresses. Ted Baker always wins my heart.
Oh and all my the gosh. Curls and
so aesthetic. That's really cute. It's adorable. I was looking at this bag. Oh, it's so cute, guys. And this suitcase is light blue. And it's the cherry blossoms. Oh my gosh. I want this suitcase, but I feel like I want to be able to fit anything in it. Like, that's like my Henry Bendel wheelie one like this. Just can't fit anything in this. I already have this. Nash has that. And instead of lavender, they, for the spring edition, they put like mint green. But Allie's is like the lavender one. So we went to Starbucks and I got something off the secret menu. It's called the Iced Matcha Frappuccino. And you got
a double chocolate chip frappuccino.
What does it taste like? This doesn't even taste like matcha. This tastes like something from my childhood.
Really? I don't like green tea, so I'm not trying it.
This tastes like Funfetti cake batter. Holy crap. Really? Literally try it. I hate green tea also. Hey,
Gabby, right?
Yes, do you mind if you're in my vlog?
Yeah, wait, hi, my sister and I watch your videos like,
really?
All the time.
Oh, so nice to meet you.
Oh my god, this is literally so crazy.
I know, oh my god.
Oh my god, this is so weird.
What do you think it tastes like? Am I right when I say Funfetti cake batter?
It does not taste like green tea, like I don't like healthy stuff. This does not taste like green tea, no matcha, whatever. It tastes so good.
I'm obsessed like, with it.
I don't know, maybe cake mix.
Yeah, cake mix. You know what? I'm deeming this Frappuccino to be the cake mix Frappuccino.
Mmm. That is so good.
We're in shock.
I'm in shock. I don't like green stuff.
So do you guys remember the first store I went in my first fancy vlog? It's called Touche Accessories. Well, we're back.
Yes.
And the nice, kind woman from my first vlog ever remembers us. Do you guys remember the chandelier?
Right.
Oh, so cute.
I'll see kids, you okay?
I'm vlogging again.
Oh, she's taking pictures too.
Connie says,
who's there? You tell Connie.
Hello? So they're giving Allie and I wine as we enjoy ourselves in Paris.
Okay, thank you.
My messy buns look so big. All right, guys, so I'm home at my parents' again, and I have all my stuff on that couch that I bought today. Let's just say I went on a huge shopping spree for my birthday. I don't do this all the time, like these shopping sprees. This was a lot. I'm not gonna show you guys my birthday outfit, but I am gonna show you guys all the luxury brand things I bought. Huge disclaimer, I work really hard for my stuff. I save up a lot, and I know you guys like these kind of videos, or I wouldn't be putting these videos up if I knew you hated them. A lot of you guys have been asking for like a luxury handbag collection video, and that I'm a little hesitant about, but I will show you like some hauls, and maybe eventually I will do like a luxury handbag haul. So this is all the stuff I got in the mall today, minus my birthday outfit. This is what it looks like. All right, so because there's like a bag and all this padding and stuff, I decided to go ahead and take out this YSL bag. I just thought this was a cute birthday clutch with my outfit, and it's velvet on the inside, and it's just super glam. Next, I bought these adorable sandals from Chanel. They look like this. How cute! Then I got other sandals, and these are Ted Baker. They're rose gold, and they look like this. Ta-da! Oh my gosh, guys, I also got this Ted Baker perfume, and it's called Polly. There's like all different names. There's like Grace, there's Olivia. Apparently Olivia is the best seller. But I was obsessed with the smell. I don't know why it's not focusing, but anyways, I was going into all these like luxury stores wearing this perfume, and everyone's like, what perfume are you wearing? And they're guessing all these like expensive perfumes, and I'm like, no, it's just Polly from Ted Baker. It was like $29.99. It was so cheap, and it smells like a million bucks. Like, you smell like a luxury store if you put this on. It smells so good. Then I went to Louis Vuitton, and I bought this necktie, and like neckties are so in right now, so you like tie it in a knot around your neck, and there's like all this Louis Vuitton luggage going down it. It's blush, brown, cream, and black, and these are my colors, you know. Then I got my Gucci stuff, and I'm gonna pull this out. There's like the little card that they give you in the store, the Gucci card. I got a belt. I'm gonna wear it with this shirt. And I was given the shirt from Touche Accessories, my favorite store ever. And it's like a French boutique, and this is what it looks like. I think these two would look so cute together. Okay, guys, so I'm currently in my closet and I'm packing for New York. Yeah, this is my closet at night, guys. I don't think you've ever seen it at night. I can never seem to fit everything in one suitcase, so I use this suitcase for like all my beauty things, like makeup and hair things. I need to get more makeup remover wipes. But yeah, I always pack so glamorously. So I just got done doing my makeup, and I'm gonna head to New York. My car is here. I'm gonna miss you.
I miss you.
I don't know what.
You look so pretty.
What?
You look really pretty. Show the camera your makeup, because it's completely different to that.
I think my makeup looks the same as it always.
No, because I never see this. You have gold, like gold, and it making your eyes look more open. Do you see that?
get yourself a man who knows makeup, like Colin does. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna see you guys in my next fancy vlog. I love you so much.